Hello everyone and welcome back to another unlock tutorial from AlokriSellers.com. In today's video I'll show you how to remove the FRP lock from the Samsung Galaxy A04e model A042F using SimulLocker Pro. After launching the SimulLocker Pro software, click the FRP button. A pop-up will appear, here select MTK BROM mode and confirm the action by clicking OK to accept the credit price. Now make sure your phone is completely powered off. Then connect it to your PC using an USB cable. The tool will detect the phone in Preloader mode, and you'll see it listed in Device Manager under Ports as a MediaTek Preloader USB. Very important, ensure that you have the MediaTek USB drivers properly installed on your computer before proceeding. If not, you can download them directly from the SimulLocker Pro download page. Once the phone is detected, the process will start automatically. Just wait a few seconds and the FRP lock will be removed with no extra steps needed. SimulLocker Pro is a powerful and easy to use tool that supports a wide range of MTK-based Samsung's devices. It works whether the phone connects in Preloader mode, BROM mode via volume buttons, or requires a test point. One major advantage, there is no early subscriptions required. You only pay for the credits you use, making it a great choice for both small phone shops and independent technicians. You can get SimulLocker Pro credits and all essential GSM tools at unlockresellers.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more GSM repair tips and unlock tutorials. See you in the next one.